Assalamu alaikum and welcome to Moorish Cuisine, my desi kitchen with the western touch. Today I'm sharing the recipe of brownie trifle. Fudgy gooey brownie base with a layer of fruit and custard. Top with whipped cream and some drizzled chocolate syrup. Need no more explanation. Let's go and make it happen. So for this sinful beauty, things we need will be brownies baked in a 13 by 9 inches pan. These are my homemade brownies and I gonna share the recipe very soon with you guys. What you can do is just bake and use it as it is, or what I did, I just transferred it into a chopping board, cut the little hard edges and then cut them into slices, and whatever is coming out is like good for your snacking. So just cut them into small pieces. It's gonna be easier for serving. Then I have a vanilla flavor instant pudding. The people who don't have access of these, they can use custard powder. I'll be using some milk and then some whipped topping. I'll be using some chocolate syrup, and then I have a fruit cocktail in a tin. I'll be using two, but you can use one cocktail tin and then one pineapple tin can as well, the tidbits. So these are all the ingredients. Let's go and assemble everything and make it happen. So first, place all your brownie pieces in your serving dish. The recipe I'm sharing today would require 13 by 9 inch dish, as mentioned before. Now take your fruit cocktail tin or pineapple tin, pass them through the strainer and reserve the juice. Then take the juice and drizzle all over your brownies. We need to soak all of our brownies. Now it's time to spread the fruit. Just take all your fruit from the tin. You can use fresh fruit in this recipe as well, but I prefer to use a canned one. Just spread like a thick layer, cover all your brownies. And then keep it aside. It's time to make the custard mixture. And for that, take a mixing bowl, add milk, and then add your instant pudding vanilla flavor powder mix. As I mentioned already, if you don't have access to that instant pudding, you can use custard, and for this recipe you can make 4 cups of recipe of custard. So for this, just start stirring until the powder is mixed and this mixture is starting to thicken. Scrape the sides continuously and make sure there are no lumps. Now take a tub of Cool Whip. I'll be using the whole 8-ounce tub, and add in this pudding mixture and then start folding. By folding, I mean you move your hand clockwise and with a very light hand, and you try to bring the bottom mixture on top. This procedure makes your dessert or a mixture airy and fluffy. If you mix it very hard, this will make the cream sunk down. We want it to be fluffy and airy. Now pour all this custard on top of your brownie and fruit base. With the help of your spatula, start spreading and cover the whole base. Make sure you spread it on the sides. Now cover the top with the whipped cream. I used the Cool Whip, but you can use fresh whipped cream as well. Spread all over with the help of spatula. Then I drizzled some Hershey's chocolate syrup on top, and then with the help of skewer, I make this feathery effect. Here I'm sharing a tip how to store these kinds of dessert and don't mess up your decoration. What I did, I just use lollipop sticks, put it on 4 sides, and then I cover it with the plastic wrap so it won't mess up my decoration. So here is my brownie trifle, yummy gooey brownie base with fruit, custard, whipped cream and chocolate. I'll serve it to a big crowd and everybody loved it. If you like this recipe and try it at home, please don't forget to share a picture, and don't forget to give it a like, and if you haven't subscribed, subscribe to my channel for more yummy recipe like this. And once again, thank you so much for watching.